Last of them being placed away. And they're all set for a start with the favourite, Box 8, Harry's My Name. Green light on, set to go now, race 8. Set. And away. Harry's My Name on the back foot at the start and going out really well. Hogwash from the outside. Elite ready and up with a clear run to second. And Harry's My Name up around the outside. He closed to second in turn check. Ready and armed off heels now third. Followed by Pat Malone, Lila's Way. Well back to Scott at wide out Cruzy's Rose and Dashing Wheat Bix, but it's Hogwash the leader by three, four lengths in front to Ready and Darm, running on late Pat Malone, but it's all Hogwash, a big winner. Hogwash by four lengths to Pat Malone. Third, I'd say Harry's My Name just ahead of Ready and Armed, and then Lila's Way, followed by Scott at Dashing Wheat Bix and Cruzy's Rose last in. 25-28, it's a smart win to Hogwash.